He thinks he's somebody. He thinks what he does is revolutionary to the wrestling business, when in reality, he's just a less famous Miz.
You have people on other shows saying your name just to get a cheap reaction. You live rent-free in a lot of heads to get notoriety for your next endeavor, for your next reality show, for your next dance competition, while you leave your partners high and dry to get fired.